Wendy, what is a Gizmo note?
A Gizmo note is a take-home page given to each child at the end of the small group time. These fun notes, starring Gizmo the robot, show families what children have learned in their lesson at church. Gizmo notes for each of the three lessons in one module can be folded and displayed together to create a fun triptych at home as a reminder of the lesson. Each Gizmo note has suggested discussion topics and prayer starters for families to use at home. They also include the super truth or lesson theme for that lesson. They include the super verse, the main Bible verse of the lesson, scripture references where families can look up the Bible story that the children just watched on video, and links to online family games, activities, and to the free Superbook Bible app.
That's awesome. We've put together a series of videos that will help answer some of your questions you might have about a Superbook Church Edition, and you can go to the website and get more information and watch other videos about this topic.
Thank you.